I want you people to open up page number 64 from your book and just leave it there and watch the video. Open page 64 and watch the video. Now, significant figures have certain rules. Starting from rule 1 on page 64, just read with me. All non-zero digits are significant. Let's see an example. 5, 2, 7, 1. All non-zero numbers, they are all significant numbers. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 significant figures. Let's see an example. 3.28. No zero? They are all non-zero numbers. So 1, 2, 3. 3 significant figures. Clear? Now move on to rule number 2. Look at rule number 2 from the book. All zeros between non-zero digits are significant. Let's see an example. 5, 0, 3, 2, 9. Zero is in the center of two non-zero digits. So that zero also become a significant number. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 significant figures. Clear? If I have a number 0, 2, 3, 3. Now this 0 is not between two non-zero digits. So I will ignore this and count the rest. 1, 2, 3. 3 significant figures. Clear? Next, rule 3. Read rule 3. Looking at the book also? Alright. In a decimal, all zeros after a non-zero digit are significant. What does this mean? If we have a number 0.917, all zeros after a non-zero. I don't have a zero, I'll put a zero here. Now, what about before zero? No instruction, so we will ignore it. Zero after a non-zero digit are significant. So this will be significant and this will not be a significant number. So we ignore this and count this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 significant figure. I hope it is clear. Alright, move on to the next page. Rule number 4. Let me erase it. Now, look at here. Rule 4. Rule 4 says, in a decimal, all zeros before a non-zero digit are not significant. All zeros before a non-zero digit, like I have already done an example, 0.0061. Now, before a non-zero digit, if you have zeros, they are not significant. So, only 2 are the significant figures for this example. Clear? Another example, 0.03095. Now, the zeros before the non-zero digit are not significant, but if they are coming between, they are significant. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. This number has 4 significant figures. Clear?